Welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David, and this is a deck review. Today, we're going to look at the White Ornate series from the House of Playing Cards. Now, these cards were designed by Randy Butterfield. He's the mastermind behind the Midnight Card Company. You might remember that he did Imperial. He did the first United Cardist deck. And he had previously done another set of Ornates that were more black in nature. This set is a bright and colorful set. It's a beautiful deck of playing cards. It's inspired by Baroque design, so a lot of your images are going to be vibrant, striking, and just really beautiful. As you can see, this series came in five different colors. This was a Kickstarter that House of Playing Cards did, HOPC, and so they came in both branded and unbranded sets, and so there was Scarlet, Sapphire, Emerald, Amethyst, and the Black Obsidian, which was a stretch goal. The Ornates are some of the most unique decks in the world of modern playing cards. They're highlighted by beautiful fans, just really elaborate details throughout, and detailed borders on the back and front of every single card. If you didn't get a chance to back these from Kickstarter, it's unknown kind of right now if they'll be available to you in the future. I do know the project was kind of like the finale of the Ornates, and so they may very well be sold out. For this review, since there were five colors, and we originally did the Sapphire deck in another review, in this review we'll be looking at the Black Obsidian deck. The Black Obsidian deck is a little bit like its counterparts. It does say Bicycle across the front, and trusted since 1885. The entire thing is wrapped in pattern. It's kind of like a filigree, vine, diamonds. You got the Midnight Card Company logo. All of it's embossed. It's way more embossed than the white versions. It says Ornate Obsidian Edition. On one side it says designed by the Midnight Card Company. On the other side it says United States Playing Card Company. On the bottom it says House of Playing Cards. It also has a custom tuck seal, and the inside is a gold metallic, which makes for a really cool, really beautiful tuck case.
Here's a close-up shot of the Black Obsidian Edition Ornate deck. The tuck case is very similar to some of the other Ornate boxes. You'll notice that it also has a gold foil on the inside. Here's a close-up of the Obsidian pack jacket. It's very thick cardstock and feels really smooth in your hands. And it's easily probably my favorite pack jacket ever.
But for right now, let's take a look at these cards. The stock on these cards is pretty much just like the previous Ornate version. You're getting a retail stock and a modern cut. These cards do have air cushion, linen embossing, and magic finish. If you'd like to learn more about finish, embossing, or cut, you can click the link in the description. The back design of the Black Obsidians is much like its counterparts, other than the fact that it's black. It's this black Baroque shape mixed with this kind of brown border. You'll notice that inside the edge there, there's a very thin, really small kind of houndstooth striped border. It's micro border. And then you'll see these kind of like this image of this half circle, circle, half circle. What that does is it kind of creates a cigar band image when the deck is closed up. You actually see the band going down the deck, both when it's stacked and when it's in a spread. So it makes for a very pretty flourish and a very pretty fan. Other than that, the deck I think is extremely simple, but ornate. So that's kind of a hard thing to do as a graphic designer, and I think Randy Butterfield nailed it. Around the inside eye there, there's kind of like these little tiny blue gems that kind of add just a little bit of pop to the back design's beauty. This deck, you're also going to get a couple of extras. You're going to get two original Jokers. It's kind of like a jester puppet on a stick. And the only difference is they're really just two different colors. You have kind of like this white washed out Joker, and then this gold Joker that has a little bit more color to it, but they're both pretty much identical. Your Ace of Spades just simply says Ornate, Obsidian Edition, and the United States Playing Card Company there. And you're going to get an ad card for HOPC, House of Playing Cards, which simply has a picture of the back design on the back. And you're going to get a double backer, and the Black Obsidian double backer is the exact same on both sides. As with the previous decks, each card has been completely redrawn, is completely custom pips, custom pip layout, all throughout the deck. Behind there in the black shadow, there's kind of like a four quadrant kind of square diamond shape that's kind of a watermark. Even the court cards are completely original and completely unique, and I will show you a closer look at those right now.
Hey guys, I just wanted to take the camera real quick and show you some of the features of the Obsidian deck. Here are a couple of the aces and the two jokers. Here's a couple of the court cards, specifically the spades, and a few of the extra cards you get with this beautiful deck.
Well, that's pretty much it for this deck review. As always, we recommend that you like this video, just so other people can find it faster. We also recommend that you subscribe to this channel, just to stay up to date on all these new cards and card magic. You can follow us on Twitter, which is twitter.com/magicorthodoxy. You can also like our page on Facebook, which is facebook.com/magicorthodoxy. Thanks, bye.